What's up, guys? It's Smidetska, and welcome back to Doom. And when we last left off, we fought a whole bunch of demons. We're in the tower, and I believe this might be the last episodes before I move to another game afterwards. I don't know what game it will be, but I'll try to find a big game genre. But yeah, welcome, guys. Before I get more into it, if you guys aren't subscribed, please do consider subscribing. Since I subscribe daily content every single day, and you guys do not want to miss any of it. Alright. Why are these guys so small? Alright, let's just fucking do it. Alright, we got this. Alright. I wanna try something. Daddy? I'm sorry. Bam! Fuck yes. Boom! I almost died, but that's alright. Oh boy, I love this game, honestly. Bam, get fucked.
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That was honestly fun. Hello, motherfucker.
By Argent Energy.
Gotcha, real smooth. Alright. Not that bad so far.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Alright. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, that. I forgot about that, honestly. Alright, let's fucking do it. What could we do? You know what? Why not? Health. Because health is the one part about Metal Gear Online. Bring me up. Let's go. So far, this game is awesome. Man, I was wondering where. Okay, I got a plan. Next time it does that. Oh, what the fuck? This moves? Oh, this is cool. Honestly, what the fuck is going on? I do love how I still have my rocket launcher. Let me guess, that was deadly what just appeared. Aha, okay, I need to go there. Don't mind me, dog. Just doing my own thing. I could probably go really high up now. All right, let's go. You guys having a party without me? This is what the party looks like when you're not invited. It's not a party to start things off if you're not invited, guys. You guys can take notes from this. But when the big brother comes along, you better move. Sorry to tell you this, Bob, but you're dead. Okay, I understand. All right, come on. Oh, this is a challenge. Never mind. I forgot about the challenge. Damn it. Of course I never would have made. What the? What the fuck? Alright, that's a bit confusing. But I'm not gonna judge it. Either way, I don't really know where to go, so yeah. I can't really judge the game if I don't really know where to go, you know? Alright, I'm a bit confused, not gonna lie. Yeah, this level's a little bit confusing. But I'll get through it, just like Kingdom Hearts. I haven't finished it yet, but I know in my bones that I'll finish it for you guys. Bro, yo, no, really? Okay, this game's really old, and I can tell just because of that. I am speed. Okay, here's the thing, guys. I'm a bit confused on where to go. But yeah, either way, I'll figure it out. Because I got a feeling that I gotta jump in there, but like... I don't really want to do that. Just in case, like, I'll die or whatever. Ah! Aha! Got it. Understood. And I didn't understand it at the beginning. You know what? I'm down to do the challenge. Why not? Maybe that's what I need to do, but I highly doubt it. Honestly, I don't know what's going on. I wish that I knew. But like, legit, I don't know where to go. No. Okay, what I saw isn't like anything at all. Like, it isn't anything. Like, honestly, it wasn't anything. Bro, I died. Oh my, can't believe that I actually died. Where from now? I have tried up here. All right, I think I kind of get it. I think I kind of get it, but I don't know exactly. I got a plan. I'm gonna try to go over there because I never went there yet. Hold on, I'm really like confused right now. On where I really need to go. Oh boy. Oh boy. I feel dumb, I feel dumb, I feel dumb. But that's alright. Every game, you gotta feel dumb time to time, you know? As if I care. Do it. I believe you. Okay, we gotta go in there. Go in there fast. I'm not gonna go in there due to the fact that I think she had the only way to go in there. I thought I needed to go in there. Like, I heard the countdown and I was like, alright, this is my time to shine. I'll go in there, go grab her, bring her back to wherever we are. But if this isn't hell, well, must not be hell. There we go. Oh, nice. Into the unknown. That's the achievement I just got. Nice. Alright. I'm a bit confused on what I needed to do, but that's quite alright. Oh, I accidentally clicked outside the game. But yeah, that's quite alright. I don't even know if... No, I don't think this will be the last episode. I think, like, maybe another episode. Because this feels, like, too short. I heard that it's 6 hours, and so far I only done, like, 2 episodes, I think. Let me go check how many episodes I have going on. Okay, the Gates of Hell. Nice.
He is here.
Can feel it. Ass. Bro, what? How? Is it because I'm at the gate of hell? Probably. Either way, this game honestly is awesome. If anybody's like willing to get like into an action game without that much of a story, highly suggest playing this game. I'm surprised this is what hell looks like. Die, you pathetic fool! Prophetic excuse of a demon. Pathetic. All right. There we go. This is definitely hell, and I love it. I feel like home. I mean, this genre of game feels like it. Just a bit confused now. Do I need a certain skull or anything? Because it feels empty now. Maybe this is an old game. This is a 2016 game. Might have missed something, might have not. Might just be a glitch as well, so I don't know. Alright, so it asks me to go up there. And when I did, it shows me this. Maybe for some of you guys, it looks simple and all that. I get it. Of course I'm a dumbass. I'm always looking outside the box, but I'm never looking, like, right in front of my face. I'm a fucking idiot. Sorry, guys. But yeah, this episode's just really me confused as fuck. Okay, so I guess there's a purple one over there. Yep, there's a blue one over there, so I'll remember that. Okay, that's cool. Let me move, you ass! They fucking cornered me. And they're like, come here, boy. I'll beat your ass. Sorry to tell you this, but you're out of commission. Not gonna lie, I don't like that one. Really? Oh boy. And I'm just trying to run away. I'm trying to run away, try to find another position. But no, they don't give a single rat ass. They're just like, come here, boy. I'll slap your booty cheek up. Like, damn. Jesus. Alright, so I guess I have like one main target for now. It's not that guy. Perfect. Was there another one? Yep, there was. One down, two more to go. Damn it, fuck you, honestly, like, why is there two? I rage so hard at these games when I'm fucking losing. But oh boy, like, legit, I was questioning the shit out of that level, like, what the fuck's going on? Like, I don't even have time, like, to think what I gotta do or anything of the sort. Like, everything's just happening so fucking fast. There you go, I killed that one. Okay, I found the other one. Alright, it found me, what the fuck? Sorry about that. There we go. Skinny bone ass, motherfucker looking ass. What's going on? Honestly, this looks bad. Where am I? Ah, I'm back at the beginning. What the fuck? They brought me back to the beginning of the game. And I was questioning it, like, bruh. Okay, we have the blue one. which I have no clue what that means. I do know. That was a secret? Fuck. Holy shit! Those are sure fucking ugly. Looks like one of the enemies from Half-Life. Well, I might be high as well. Yeah. I shouldn't have said anything. Because I don't know what I'm talking about. Boom, get fucked. Quad damage? Fuck yes. He ain't shit compared to me. Sorry to tell you this, but you're out of commission. And that fucking stressed me the fuck out, not gonna lie. Alright, this must be the last- Well, okay, I say that, but I just saw the progression bar at the same time. I shouldn't assume anything out of this game. Just that this game is a fucking masterpiece. And that is a fact. Honestly, these monsters look fucking great. Yeah, these are all, like, the flying types. I remember their face from Doom. Well, the other Doom. I never played it. I saw one YouTuber play it. But yeah, still pretty useless. Clueless, I mean. Really? We both kill each other, right? No, I didn't. Damn it. I had a chance, but I blew it. Literally. Honestly, this game's so fucking awesome. I love it. I love the fact that I can shoot anything that I want. Oh boy, that was a close one, not gonna lie. Alright, those are kamikazes. Alright, got it. Balls. Balls, 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 balls. Balls, balls, balls. You know, the balls. What does the balls do? There's no hiding from me. I'm unavailable. I don't know how to say this. I'm trying to say the Thanos quote. Butcher, that's the achievement that I just got. Don't mind if I do, I needed all your health. Auto map downloaded. What the fuck is that? Nice.
Tempered by the fires of
hell. I have the power. I need to go up there, but how? Aha, like this. Oh, never mind. That is blocked. Where off to now? Checkpoint added. Cha-cha real smooth. If the dude that was in front had balls of steel, not gonna lie. Satan? Why are we having a little showcase of every character? Come on. Really? Ah, oh, you set me on fire, you sneaky son of a bitch. Either way, I'm glad to have died from your hands. Ooh-wee. Honestly, these fights are fucking fantastic. Like, I love it, it's always keeping me on the edge. And it's not the hardest thing either. There we go. Adios, señorita. Alright, we have a couple of rounds to go in here. kill the weaks. On quad damage. Perfect, don't mind if I do. Please. It must be done. Like I said, it must be done. And it has been done. Alright, now what? Don't mind if I do, don't mind if I do. There we go. Boss fight? Question mark? Anyway, in this, like, area, I wouldn't know when a boss fight would begin. I know when, like, a battle like this would appear. But boss fight-wise, nope. Get fucked. Oh crap. Don't mind if I do, I need that health. Damn it. Oh boy. Yeah, he's an ass. Alright. I gotta at least do this, like, this part in particularly. And you know, like, it is it already has been an hour. What the fuck? Alright.